We have been successful because we were virtually independent before we declared our independence. And this is the big failure as far as so many of the countries to the north of us were concerned. They got something by name handed to them on a plate, but in reality, in fact, they didn't have it. They never had it. When you've got to go cap in hand the next day asking for help from other people, then this is not independence. It is certainly not the sort of independence that I would wish to have. We've got real independence. We have proved our case. We know that it is successful. And we have lived cheek by jowl with a British policy in Africa. We have seen it fail and crumple. We have seen how unsuccessful it has been. So there is no alternative. And if we were to pause for one moment to consider any other such alternative that may be put before us, then, ladies and gentlemen, I say to you, we would be stark, staring mad. No, sir. We have set our course, and from now on it is our intention to go on paddling our own canoe.